It's Judith Jones, the editor who's responsible for getting Julia's cookbook published way back when. The woman who recognized history in an onion skin manuscript. She's older and probably not used to eating at 10 o'clock at night, which is why I am being diligent about this and making the stew the night before. And as I cook it, I almost feel as if Julia and I are communicating over space and time on a deep spiritual, mystical level. Although, mostly I'm just talking to myself.